Tyree, and you're listening to PhilippineNews.com.
Casey, thank you.